Hello everyone, welcome to RBR Life Science. In this video, you will learn about strict plate method of isolation of microorganisms.
Our learning objective of this video are, we will discuss about principle of strict plate method, apparatus required for strict plate method, steps of strict plate method, different types of strict pattern, and advantages and limitation of strict plate method. In nature, microorganisms exist in mixed microbial population. Individual species of microorganisms needs to be isolated from the mixture for identification and study. Two popular methods used commonly for isolation are strict plate method and spread plate method. Here we are going to discuss strict plate method.
Strict plate method is an isolation procedure used to isolate bacteria from mixed bacterial culture. It is a dilution technique in which a bacterial sample is strict over the agar surface in quadrants so that bacterial cell density gets diluted and individual cells spread over the agar surface. These individual bacterial cells grow and form isolated colonies. There are few apparatus are required to perform the strict plate technique. We need nichrome wire loop, Bunsen burner for heat sterilization of wire loop. Then we require sterile and dry nutrient agar plates. And finally, we need our sample, which contains mixed culture of bacteria.
Strict plate method is performed in three simple steps. These are:
first step in this technique is flame sterilization of the wire loop. Hold the wire loop properly in the flame. When the flaming is done, then allow the wire loop to cool completely. In the step 2, you have to take out a loop full of culture sample using sterile wire loop.
Step 3 is streaking the sample over agar surface of a sterile nutrient agar plate using the wire loop. If you want to know how to make sterile nutrient agar plate, then you can watch my video on how to make nutrient agar plate by clicking the I button. Strict plate method can be performed in different strict patterns. These are T strict pattern, quadrant strict pattern, radiant strict pattern, zigzag strict pattern, and continuous strict pattern. We will discuss all these strict pattern in detail in my upcoming videos. There are some advantages and limitations of the strict plate method. Advantages are: strict plate method is the most popular procedure of obtaining pure culture. Strict can be performed in many patterns. Aerobic microorganisms grow easily by this method, and this method requires less time. Limitations of strict plate method are: strict plate method is qualitative method and it is not suitable for the counting of the microorganism. There is high chance of contamination while doing strict plate method, and strict plate method is not suitable for the growth of anaerobic microorganism. So friends, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to watch such more videos, then please like, comment, share and subscribe our YouTube channel RBR Life Science. For more detailed information, you can visit our blog rbrlifescience.com.